80 animals at the Cincinnati Zoo and Botanical Garden received two doses of a COVID-19 vaccine created for veterinary use. According to a Monday news release from the zoo, veterinary technicians have been administering vaccines to big cats, great apes, giraffes, red pandas, skunks, goats, river otters, bearcats and domestic dogs and cats. The team worked with zookeepers over several weeks to ensure that the animals would be as comfortable as possible when receiving the injections. We usually have a year for the animals that receive flu shots and other routine annual vaccinations to forget about the sting, but the second COVID shots. That success is 100% due to the strong relationships these animals have with care staff and our animal health team. The zoo also noted that most of the injections didn't require anesthesia and that no negative reactions to the vaccine have been observed. The remaining animals at the zoo will receive their second doses this week or next. The vaccines administered at the Cincinnati Zoo are provided by Zoetis, a global animal health company. In July, the company announced it would be donating over 11,000 doses of its experimental COVID-19 vaccine to zoos across the country, including the Oakland Zoo and Des Moines Blank Park Zoo. The vaccine is uniquely designed for animals and was created amid rising COVID-19 infections in animals across the country. When the first dog was infected with COVID-19 in Hong Kong last year, we immediately began to work on a vaccine that could be used in domestic animals, stated Mahesh Kumar. Contributing, Emily DeLetter, The Cincinnati Inquirer.